fichajes del Getafe, el ecuatoriano.
Simplemente Fútbol. Mallorca TV Comunicación.
Además de los lesionados Pacheco, Gorosito y Manojlovic. Vamos ahora con el 11 del Fútbol Club Barcelona. Estos son los 11 designados por Ernesto Valverde. Marca André Ter Stegen, estará bajo palos con Sergi Roberto, Gerard Piqué, Samuel Umtiti y Jordi Alba en defensa. Dentro del campo para Sergio Busquets, Rakitic y Andrés Iniesta. Arriba Dembélé, Messi y Luis Suárez.
Primer titularidad para Ousmane Dembélé. A ver cómo él va a explotar en la banda derecha o en izquierda. Eso no lo sabemos aún, pero estamos...
Poorly taken and headed clear by Luis Suarez, but only as far as Damian Suarez, who floats it back in. It falls to Shibasaki! What a finish! What a strike! The Japanese number 10 gives Marc Ter Stegen no chance whatsoever. Barcelona caught a little bit cold there after they clear the set piece. What a finish from Shibasaki! 1-0 to Getafe.
I tell you what, that's one of those goals you dream of scoring. That is one of those goals you score in your dreams. And he's done it at home against Football Club Barcelona. What a chest down that is, by the way. But what a strike. Absolutely magnificent. He could not catch that any cleaner. It's beyond Ter Stegen before he knows about it. An absolute stunner.
Full marks again to the man we've been mentioning, Markel Bergara, who wins that ball that's floated in by Suarez. But what a finish. It's what a look at the smile on his face. No wonder that one will have tested the resistance of the netting in the Alfonso Pérez Coliseum. It's difficult to say, Duncan, we're just coming up to 40 minutes, that Getafe don't deserve their lead.
I agree. I completely agree. I think they've been more dangerous in the final third. We've seen a couple of shots.
The mark. Nervy moments for Vicente Huerta. It looks as though Messi's got a bit of a fancy for this one himself. Suarez is there too. It's clearly going to be Messi. And that was going top corner. Huerta forced into a magnificent stop.
Brilliant all round. A long way out. It was measured at 29 metres. But I tell you what, that couldn't have been much more precise from Leo Messi. As you said, Simon, it was destined for the top corner and a brilliant save from Guay. Superb performance. They've scored an absolute worldie of a goal. One of the best goals we'll see this season, probably. And they've, well, they've shown that they're very, very comfortable in this division.
Lovely skill there from Messi. Finds Busquets. Busquets under pressure. Responds brilliantly to get away from Alan Barry. Finds De La Feo. Drops his shoulder, but he's... finding it really difficult to get beyond Antunes. He's helped out by Sergio Roberto. Back to Dennis. Dennis with the shot. Barcelona back in the game. And it's Dennis Suárez with the goal. It's a well-worked move down the right flank. It looked as though it had petered out. But when the ball falls perfectly for Dennis Suárez, with very little back lift from his right foot, he chips the ball beyond the reach of Vicente Huerta into the back of the net, and Barcelona back in the game. All credit to De La Feo, but he's helped out by Sergio Roberto. He looks up, cuts it back, and that's a brilliant finish, and impossible for the Getafe keeper.
It's an excellent goal. We said that Football Club Barcelona have improved in this second half, and I think that absolutely sums it up. We've seen the tenacity.
First team to score against Barcelona in La Liga this season.
In any competition this season.
Except for the Super Cup.
Well, except for the Super Cup. All right, I'll let you off for that.
Here's Gerard Piqué. Suarez, a little touch to Rakitic, he gets it back. Just driving through a forest of bodies there. Leo Messi. Messi goes through them all. Couldn't quite. I think he got past four before coming a cropper. There's a huge appeal for penalty. Waved away by referee Borbalan. Chance on the break here. Picked up by Molina, and it's going to fall to Jimenez. Only Umtiti can get across, and does he get across cleanly or not? The linesman looks unmoved. The referee waves play on. Another brilliant piece of defending then from Samuel Umtiti.
Well, he was 100% committed, wasn't he? The Frenchman was determined to get there, and according to the referee and the linesman, who had a very, very good view, he did. Whoa, but I'm not sure, having seen the replay. Yes, yes, he did.
Does get us, so full credit to the side from the south of Madrid, but It ain't over yet. Leo Messi on the ball. Feet it through. Paulinho. Paulinho writes the headline. Set up by Leo Messi. What a way to make your first mark on the history of Football Club Barcelona. It's Paulinho, a signing that's been questioned over this summer, Duncan. But that goal is worth a 7-point lead momentarily over Real Madrid, and that has value.
Still 6 minutes to go, yeah, but you're absolutely right, and it's just pure power here from Paulinho. It's a brilliant run. He's a box-to-box midfielder. Look at that power to get beyond the Getafe defence, and it's an excellent finish as well. He scores a lot of goals, does Paulinho. As you say, it was a signing that was questioned. He came from China. He didn't have too much success in the Premier League with Tottenham Hotspur, but he's a player who plays every single Brazil national game, and he scores a lot of goals for the national team, and I think there he sums up what he's all about.
There was no way on earth Janet Dakonam was getting near that ball there. He held him off with his body, used all his strength. More although Barcelona in the second half have shown plenty of commitment, oodles of intensity. Beautiful control there from De La Feu. Finds Leo Messi, there's danger here. Messi's looking for the shot! Just outside the post. Corner given. Such a... You were talking about his footballing intelligence before. I don't think that actually hit Gené, but the referee thought, well, if Messi's missed the target, it must have...
Simplemente Fútbol. Mallorca TV Comunicación.
That's exactly what he was thinking. That was a great effort from Messi, and that's where he's so dangerous. Between the lines, picking...